Resume. Now. Let her in quick. She ran her from Big D.
Shut the door, oh my god, shut the door!
Emma, are you alright?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody
murder.
Okay?
You look totally wild.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster and some
Wait. Man, what monster, motherfucker? What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Josh, relax. It was Josh. It was all Josh.
No. Listen to
we
me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me, and it wasn't human.
Hold on.
Yeah, where the nigga at, cuz?
Wait, Em, where's Matt? Is he okay?
I don't want to talk about that fucking sack of shit.
Wow.
He left me. He just fucking abandoned me when I was hanging off that goddamn tower about to die.
What tower?
And then I fell into this terrifying freaking mine shaft and he was just gone.
Whoa. What mine shaft?
There's something else. I found this little, like, it was almost like a camp with these marks on the wall and this little broken wooden cross, and it had Beth's name on it. I think they fell down there, and I think Beth died from the fall.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, God, poor Beth.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
It's that bitch, sorry, that nigga.
Who is it?
I don't know.
That bitch ain't fucking.
I got your back. Good.
Do it already. Whoever it is, it's probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No.
Think just hurry up.
You do the
man.
Door. I got the gun.
Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
Ah, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you.
Damn, that girl big as hell in the race. Yeah, motherfucker.
You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure
yeah,
the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well,
a lot of linguinis have been fucking up
belong
here.
To me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap.
Thank you.
find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm not letting anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris, don't. I hit him. We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up. I hit him in the head.
Chris!
Maybe he deserved it.
Pistol whipped his motherfucking ass.
And I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
Don't breathe, motherfucker. You're gonna blow up them goddamn tanks. Stinking ass breath.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them, if you have to. See, their skin is like, it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
What are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
No. They adhere to some patterns. Like any animal. Or human.
Like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
It's cold as a motherfucker.
Anything like that?
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Yep. That motherfucker's Wendigo juice.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. He keeps you alive and aware. And feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch then.
Yeah. Let's go now.
Yeah, motherfucker. Let's bounce.
It might still be near.
What am I doing? Oh, Oh, shit. Come on, nigga.
Wait! No more. Be very quiet.
Oh, you scared the living shit out of me.
Run! Go!
Motherfucker ugly as hell, ain't he?
Gotta get out of here!
Ah! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh shit!
Hit it, motherfucker! What the fuck? I forgot how to fucking shoot.
Ash! Come on, we gotta get down to the basement. Now!
Sorry.
But you never gave me a hit or nothing. That's all I'm is.
Oh my god.
Oh, the bitch nigga was gonna die anyway, but goddamn, I forgot how to shoot.
Linguini. Yeah, motherfucker, with all that type of shit. They got a calf muzzle and a foot on your ass.
My gosh, oh my god.
What took you so long?
It's not good up there.
What do you mean?
Chris is not coming.
Oh no, I can't believe this.
Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you should sit down.
I'm fine, Sam.
Okay.
What about that old guy?
No sign of him. I think he's gotta be dead too.
Oh, Christ.
All right, these all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great. Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
M? What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
Yeah, damn right.
What is this place?
Oh my god.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives. Em? Em, what is...
Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Em, oh my god, oh my god,
it's
oh my
nothing.
God.
It's nothing, oh, it no. just, it, oh, no, it no. bit me
it
and...
bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
The what?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're going to turn into one, and then you're going to turn on us. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike.
You got to go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am.
Emily. You can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my God, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Yeah, bitch.
Whoa, okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Mike, in your way.
Calm down.
Come on, buzzer, get.
You're,
get off me, bitch.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this.
I'm really sorry.
Nigga, how are you? That's how
oh,
you shoot.
Shit, Mike!
Oh, shit. Oh,
put
shit.
A hole in the skull.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What the fuck did I just do? Oh, fuck.
Pop a cap.
Mike.
Fuck. Okay.
God.
It's over. You guys are safe. It's a safe room, guys.
She died the way she liked doing. Mouth open.
I had to do it.
Okay. Mother, she's a cock gobbler.
I gotta get the key from Josh.
I'm not doing all that.
I'll come back here.
I ain't doing all that.
You guys are safe. It's over.
Now you got a few holes to choose from. Horror.
Oh, fuck me.
I guess you're looking bitch, I hope you ain't bit. She got a little tootie booty on her, too. I'm a type of, I'll type of goddamn clues.
What does it say?
It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see that.
Jeez.
Well?
Oh, shit.
The hoe deserved to die. The way she was treating the nigga.
Shit.
Cheating and shit, a whore.
Gotta get to Mike. Like now.
Back, nigga. I know she cold them goddamn. What's the deal?
Oh, Josh. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse. Actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help them, paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Game has gone terribly wrong.
Mike! Ash, oh, thank God.
What took you so long?
Knock it up there.
Ash!
Come on, we gotta get down to the basement.
Sorry. Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you should sit down.
I'm fine, Sam.
Okay.
What about that old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait. Don't move.
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Holy shit, Batman. Mike!
Oh shit, what the fuck did I just do? I'm gonna get the key from Josh. I'll come back here.
Save these bitches. But fucking with me, this nigga might not make it. hear that shit. Cheered up, so what's really fuck, dude. The patch band-aids.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
enough.
Pop this motherfucker. Nigga got the sawed off. Nigga got the short dick pop.
See me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal. Come with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself.
Motherfucker better bite, nah, bark, boy. Do something, goddamn.
Like you, Wolfie.
I'm stuck on this side.
There's nothing. Awesome.
Press it, motherfucker.
See that? I do got moves.
Wolfie. Peanut brittle. What the fuck was that? Oh shit, Nate gotta go straight to the dungeon. Well, you want to be Linguini, motherfucker, right, Nick?
Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
You are fast Yes, I forgot about that shit. Oh, Linguini. I seen him. Seen that little motherfucker. Where he at? Oh shit. Yeah, I know, Nick. What you see, Nick?
Huh?
Do I got you?
Fucking rat.
Oh, you mother... Bam, Nick!
What's that for, you fuck?
Yeah, you fuck, Nick. Ooh. Ugly son of a bitch. Nigga, go left, Nick. Motherfucker gonna try to grab a nigga, gonna try to grab a nigga, goddamn! Pussy! Motherfucker! Yeah, nigga, I got that hang time, nigga.
Holy shit, no.
Holy shit. Damn it. I ain't got that.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Oh, nigga, nigga finna pop out, cuz.
Where are you?
Tell them if I got two fingers, boy. What's your finger? Hold. What's your?
Damn it. What the? What?
Just that bullshit. Oh, the motherfucker about to finna come around the corner. Try to oodles and noodles a nigga. Get your ass mashed potato neck, nigga. Get straight linguine neck, nigga. Oh! You mother... God damn!
Oh,
There's a goddamn skank on a leash, nigga.
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Oh! He's grabbing nigga. He got a nigga. Fuck off me. Get it to you. Run, nigga, goddamn, you run, nigga.
Right. Not good.
Come out them knee. Boy, so where the goddamn, where the fuck Wolfie at? God damn it, he gonna pop down on a nigga. Motherfucker. I should have barricaded the door. God damn Linguini. See you, flat back bitch. Oh, got some cab muscles, I think. Hold up, bitch. Come on. Becky. No, she ain't got no cap on some goddamn boots. Right here, Nick.
Wait, hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Told it, bitch.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
El Skippy.
We should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah.
It's a one-arm strong, bitch. Go. Ghosty shit, man.
Oh my god, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow.
Great. I ain't investigating.
Water's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
What? Stupid. Dropped his ass. Right. We gonna climb.
God.
parkour, bitch.
You've done this before. Come on.
Your dang thickness. Oh. Linguini swings.
I beat you. I fucking beat you.
Beat you my ass. Goddamn shoes. Beat your ankle. No. Why'd I do that? Like, why? I done took this white bitch to the suicidal. Where this white bitch finna die? Linguini Town. I hear it. Is it this way? Oh, yeah. Linguini around your neck. Oh, motherfucker.
Start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
For the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Shit.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the
Niggas ain't got me.
I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Shit.
Holy shit.
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
A motherfucker Linguini fell. What the fuck is this? What's up with his face? More than got the exposition.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now.
Not much.
Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. No, by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh.
Shit, nigga, no. Bitch, you ain't shit, nigga,
no, no,
this
no,
is
not
how
again.
You get, this
I'm
is
not
how
it.
You get,
Lingwin, get away, get away from me, no, you're dead,
sorry,
you're dead, shut up, no, you're dead,
it's not ready, you manipulate
me.
Just get a linguine to smack this nigga head off because he's tripping.
You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.